This tutorial will illustrate the steps required to recover data that has been backed up using the Seagate Black Armor Backup application. To get started, launch the Seagate Black Armor Backup application. After the splash screen displays, click on the Go to Main Screen menu link. You will see a list of your backup plans displayed on the main screen. To continue, select the plan you want to recover your data from, then click on its Explore and Recover button. Once your backup plan is displayed, double-click on the directory name to expand the tree structure. When you have navigated to the folder that contains the files you want to recover, put a check in the corresponding checkbox to include the selection in the recovery list. After a selection has been added to the list, the Recover button will activate. Click on the button to begin the procedure. You will be prompted to select a location to store the recovered data. You may select to restore the files to their original location or a new location. To select a new location to store your recovered data, first click on the New Location Radio button. Then use the Browse feature to navigate to the new location of your choice. After you have made your destination selection, click on the Recover Now button. Once the process begins, you will be able to view the progress as the recovery occurs. These are all the steps required to recover data that has been backed up using the Seagate Business Storage NAS. For more information on the product and its features, please view the rest of the Seagate Business Storage NAS tutorials.